tonight that I've been sharing across this tour. It's very important to me. This is something I'm very passionate about. We have a stigmatization in our society today that's hurting our youth, even killing our youth. We must speak openly and honestly about depression, anxiety, and a therapist. I was diagnosed with depression many years ago, sitting in a seat with a therapist. This does not make me weak. It's not something to be ashamed of. It does not make me broken. There are many people here tonight who may have depression and anxiety and are keeping it to themselves. Do not hold it in. Talk to your friends. Talk to family if it's available to you. Go to a therapist. It makes you incredibly strong. It's incredibly wise. Your life is always worth living. It gets better. There's light up ahead. I know the numbness. I know the grayness. Never take your life from us.
At the curtains call us the last of all. And the lights fade out. All the sinners crawl. So they dug your grave in the masquerade. Calling out a mess you've made. I don't want to let you down, but I am hellbound. Oh, this is all for you.